an elimination tag team match. Making their way to the ring, Brie Bella and Nikki Bella, the Bella Twins.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think. Look out. This one's going to be intense.
And approaching the ring, Babyface and Natalya, the good girls.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
When you see one, Bella, you know the other one is not far behind. Nikki's reputation precedes her for a reason.
Natalya going for it, working for control. That landed perfectly. I can tell you these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. And so taking a look at Brie Bella, any thoughts come to mind? Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
What a shot. Man, Brie Bella took the full force of that blow.
Oh, man, we don't know exactly how bad she's hurt, but this definitely looks serious, Michael.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Adding insult to potential injury there. What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess the shoulders.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. I'm not going to complain. The longer Brie can go, the more I get to watch the Divas.
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
Do you want to submit?
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
This is dangerous.
What a slam. Uh-oh. This entire building just moved covers.
One, two.
Got out of the way of that one.
Look at the look. The shoulders are down.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, can she keep her down?
Maybe.
Oh, you can see the veteran and skills of Natalya on display here.
And will this be it? And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, Brie wants to win this one bad.
Frankensteiner.
Man, oh man, that's a monster move. And she's toast.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, look at this. The shoulders are down.
Taking it to the chest here.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
That landed like a ton. It's not a sharpshooter. You see the way those legs are crossed? It's a Texas Cloverleaf submission hold.
Look at those eyes.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
And she's rolling.
Watch it! Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! Natalya is the only female. Oh, hey, she's tapping! Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here are your winners, Babyface and Natalya, the good girl.
Huge victory here in this tornado tag team match.
Oh, if the other divas know what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
And that's a divas match. I don't think any of us will soon forget.